on behalf of the Faculty of Philosophy of the Erasmus University Rotterdam, a very warm welcome to each and all of you. It's an honor and a privilege to guide you through the pluriform landscape of skepticism on the one hand and politics on the other, and to make a joint effort to bridge the gap between theory and practice. My name is Wiep van Bunger, Professor of the History of Philosophy, and I will try to shed some light on the political origins of skepticism and on its relationship with Christianity and conservatism.
And I'm Tim de Meij, lecturer in theoretical philosophy. I will explore with you the systematic relations between skepticism and politics. What is skeptical doubt? When is it relevant? How does it relate to tolerance and to freedom of expression? And can it help us to solve political problems not only in a critical, but also in a creative way?